My name is Virtue and science teacher. Good lessons to everyone. Now imagine a person and slowly enter his body. I'm choosing a male profile for you. First we have a large skin, then a muscle layer, and finally the skeletal system. There are four types of bones in our body. The first are long bones. We can give examples of arm and leg bones. The second is short bones. Examples are hand and ankle bones. The third is flat bones. Examples are the skull, ribs, and hip. The fourth is irregularly shaped bones. Examples are vertebra, face, and jawbone.